What songs got removed from GTA 4? Several songs were removed from Grand Theft Auto 4 due to licensing issues. These include tracks from popular artists such as David Bowie, The Who, and Michael Jackson. The removal of these songs caused controversy among fans of the game, as they were seen as integral parts of the game's atmosphere and overall experience. Despite this setback, GTA 4 remains a beloved entry in the series and a cultural touchstone in the world of video games.